Members, meeting is resumed. Please return to your seats.
我现在宣布
for the three committees, the election of the deputy chairman is as follows. The Public Accounts Committee, the Deputy Chairman is Mr. Tong Yi Chair. The Committee on Members' Interest, Dr. Elizabeth Quart is the Deputy Chairman of the Committee on Rules of Procedure. Mr. Horace Cheung has been elected the Deputy Chairman. So for the recommendations made by these three committees, they will be submitted to the Legislative Council President for appointment. If there is nothing else, we go back to the last item on the agenda. Any other business? If there's nothing on the AOB, I declare the meeting closed. Thank you.